got a bunch of different peppers today at the store. So I got some small ones and some big ones. These larger ones I'm going to end up slicing up and putting into the freezer. So I will have fresh peppers in the freezer ready to go for recipes for months. So make sure you follow along for more recipe tips of how I use these peppers up.